The next generation of hockey players is below me as we reflect on the Bruins. They were in their locker room today talking about potentially the end. And for Patrice Bergeron, it could be the end. Will he come back for a 20th season? He was not yet ready to say it, but he did say, if it is the end. It certainly feels like he left it all out on the ice. Brad Marchand talked about how games 5 and 6 were games they should have clinched as well, not just game 7, and to try not to think of it that way. And we found out from Linus Allmark that he was hurt. He wouldn't use the word injured during this playoff series, that he could have gone on game 7, but he supported the decision to go with Sway, as he said. Now, a lot of Boston sports fans were hoping the Celtics would make them feel better, but that didn't happen on game 1, where they lost on Monday night. So earlier in the day, we were with the Celtics, and Derek White said the team has a good vibe as they return to practice. And head coach Joe Mazzulla in his second playoff series saying losing the first game does not mean that this series is over. A lot to think about, and hopefully some good vibes for all as we move forward in the next couple of weeks. I'm Josh Brogadier. That's the 1 Minute Drill.